So the first track review of 2018. And I'm so glad that it's a Kendrick Lemar collaboration. And it's Kendrick Lemar and SZA, All the Stars, which is taken from the Black Panther music soundtrack. I think when I googled this song to see what the deal was with albums, the Black Panther soundtrack kept on coming up. So I'm assuming it's from the Black Panther soundtrack. So this is SZA, Kendrick Lemar, SZA, All the Stars track review. And I've been doing this for a while, so you should know the three criteria: the music, the vocal performance, the lyrics. Number one, the music. This came as a happy surprise to me. This is not what I was expecting from Kendrick Lemar. After listening to Good Kid, Mad City, Black of the Berry, Loyalty, and the first released track from the latest album, which I reviewed, for Kendrick to come out with a quite an airy, spacey, electro-pop tune came completely out of the vault. Came completely out of the blue for me. And it doesn't come as an awful surprise. I think this is something that I can sit here and I can enjoy. This is something I actually sat there and I really enjoyed listening to. This was probably the best hip-hop beat I've heard from the bat, from the get-go, in a while. It was literally something easy to listen to and something nice to listen to. Vocal performance. Kendrick's vocals are very mellowed out in this. It's after listening to Loyalty and the aggression in Black of the Berry to listen to this, what was quite a mellow vocal performance, was very nice. SZA's vocal performance was actually quite nice to listen to. I never heard her before, but she's a really good singer. Let's go on to lyrics. I don't know if these were self-reflective or he's talking to someone, moaning to someone about something. But at points this sounds like he's self-reflecting. There are times if he's like he's talking to a lover in a relationship, same with SZA. But again, the lyrics were really good, the lyrics were really nice. I actually think this is Kendrick's best work since Black of the Berry. I think it's his most different work I've heard, well, since Black of the Berry, and it comes off as a really nice change. I think it's a song that electro fans will love and hip-hop fans will like. And I really recommend this song, and I'll see you next time. Peace.